Boy, Creve. Your eyes, they shine so in the dark. Thought at first it were the lizard coming.
Thing that attacked. How big was it?
Well, too big to squeeze in here. It were huge. And those teeth, ugh, we barely escaped.
Wonder if it killed the traders. Poor son sure had it coming.
Important thing now's to get out of here. Will ye help, Master Witcher?
Tell me what happened.
Some traders hired us. To protect him along the high road, they said. For we knew it, they'd bound us like calves.
Why?
They were kind enough to explain in real precise that we were necessary sacrifice for progress and trade.
So they left us, tied to the wagon, as beast bait. Weren't long for a huge lizard appeared, as if its master had whistled.
Monsters must have learned by now that army supplies travel down this road.
Oi. Clever one, the lizard. Cut us off straight away. Left us to crawl in here. Poor Tommy, he'll didn't make it.
Need to tend to the monster. Doubt I'll have to look far. Wyverns like to herd their prey towards their nests.
We'll wait here. Wouldn't want to get in your way.
Wyvern. Lucky me. Draconid nest. Need to destroy it. Wasn't them that attacked those people. Gotta be a royal wyvern hiding around here somewhere. More will spawn. Need to destroy the nests. Not your lucky day.
It's huge. What's the name again?
Royal Wyvern. Don't usually come this big.
It's feasted plenty, I reckon. Attacking those traveling the road. What do they call ye, Master?
Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt of Rivia. It'll be a tale to tell the young'uns.
Master Witcher, a word, if you will. Might have a job for you. A couple of our folk have gone missing.
Think I ran into them. Cave north of here? A wyvern attacked them. One lost his life, but the others should be here soon.
Damn it all, we never should have split. Let them go off on their own. The wyvern. Did you cut it down? All the one of you?
Your friends weren't exactly eager to help. Didn't find the decency to offer a reward either.
How am I to know you speak the truth?
Suppose we can wait till they get back. Though I should charge you more if so.
Nay, no need. Gods will judge you if you've not spoke the truth. Here, take this.
Thanks. Farewell.